Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Bebe Naz's family. Salma Beg, popularly known as Kumari Naz or Bebe Naz, was an Indian actress in Hindi language films. She was born on 20 August 1944 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. She was born into a poor family. Her father was Mirza Dawood Beg. She married actor Subbi Raj, cousin of veteran actor Raj Kapoor, in 1965. The couple had a son and a daughter. The two had acted together in the film Mera Ghar Mere Bacche and Dekha Pyar Tumhara. She started her career as a child actor in films. Her best remembered role as a child artist was in RK Films' Boot Polish in 1954 and Bimal Roy's Devdas. She earned rave reviews for her earnest, natural performance from the New York Times and a special distinction along with co-actor Ratan Kumar from Cannes Film Festival in 1955, where the film was shown in competition. In 1958, a Hindi film adaptation called Do Phool was released based on the Swiss literary novel Icon Heidi. The role of Heidi, called Purnima in the film, was played by Bebe Naz, who was one of the most famous child stars at the time, along with Master Romy. She matured into a character actress and bagged good roles in films like Bahu Begum, Kati Patang and Sacha Jhoota. She later transitioned into a second career as a dubbing artist. Before Sridevi started using her own voice, Kumari Naz dubbed for her in the early Hindi hits of the 1980s. She died on 19 October 1995 at the age of 51 due to cancer.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.